Quiero decirte un cuento sobre amigos, le llamo Cisco. Grew up with me out in Diego, pero su madre vino de Jalisco. Me and Cisco met in the first grade. We were in the same class. He was always hella quiet and respectful, but if you press him, he would get the last laugh. Not in middle school, let's fast forward. His peers tried to bully, he ain't stand for it. Never acted like a buster, wasn't one of his traits. If you met his mom, you know that ain't the way he was raised. Hella sad when I found out I was moving away. It's the way life was as a Navy brat. Was like leaving a brother, I was part of his fam. And I ain't never gonna forget the friendship that we had. Cisco Kid was a friend of mine. Grew up with a different frame of mind. Rumor has it, he be doing time. Cause in the wild, wild west, it's do or die. Cisco Kid was a friend of mine. Grew up with a different frame of mind. Rumor has it, he be doing time. Cause in the wild, wild west, it's do or die. Time went by and I ain't heard from the homie. In my mind, I felt a little bit stressed. Then I woke up on a cold December morning. On my phone was a friend request. It was Cisco, asked how he been, and he let me know times got rough. He apologized for falling out of touch and explained he was trying to raise funds. It had been a year since the last election. His mom got picked up and placed in detention. She was undocumented but wasn't no threat, never been arrested. I mean, I knew she wasn't no criminal, but to them it wasn't important. Just trying to find another individual to add to the list who's getting deported. Cisco Kid was a friend of mine. Grew up with a different frame of mind. Rumor has it he be doing time. Cause in the wild, wild west it's do or die. Cisco Kid was a friend of mine. Grew up with a different frame of mind. Rumor has it he be doing time. Cause in the wild, wild west it's do or die. Flew back to the city for the summer. Mind full of wonder what's up with Cisco. He told me his mom got deported. And ever since then his profile been ghost. Run around town, moved out of Osai. Went down near La Frontera. No more views of the ocean. Outside his window, una morralla completa. Half past midnight he made a trip. Stopped the car, then he walked a bit till he got to the right place covered in dust. And his mom came out from hiding under the brush. A light shined on his back. He told his mom to run and he threw up his hands. Both couldn't make it with the cops on their tail. So his mom got away, now he's locked up in jail. Cisco Kid was a friend of mine. Grew up with a different frame of mind. Rumor has it he be doing time. Cause in the wild, wild west it's do or die. Cisco Kid was a friend of mine. Grew up with a different frame of mind. Rumor has it he be doing time. Cause in the wild, wild west it's do or die.